three talking through. But it's all about the Premier League, the relegation battle, where Wolves still lead 1-0 at Aston Villa. Blackpool are still 2-1 up at Blackburn Rovers. Stoke lead Newcastle 3-0. They are so good at home, Stoke City. And Wigan and Birmingham are still one apiece as we head up towards full time. And the battle for the title in the Barclays Premier League looks like this. Arsenal were 2 down at West Bromwich Albion. It is now 2-2, and Arsenal pressing for that winner in the final few moments. And Manchester United lead Bolton by a goal to nil. Dimitar Berbatov has just scored the goal, but earlier Johnny Evans, this will be the headline really, Johnny Evans sent off for an absolute horror challenge on Stuart Holden. This rumours doing the rounds, he may well have broken his leg. We can't get that confirmed as yet, but a truly horrific challenge. And the referee got it right, it was a straight red card, and he showed it to Johnny Evans, who walked. But with 10 men, Man United have taken the lead. Got another goal at the Britannia Stadium, Dave Rose.
Right wing at the moment, so